Today, I'm going to tell you about where we came from. But it's not simply a story about where we came from directly. We have to go much further back in time. We have to go and look at the nature of evolution and the way in which the tree of our understanding of life is constructed. Not only dealing with such things as men and chimpanzees, or even our close relatives like cats and kangaroos, not even the dinosaurs or the fish, or even such things as the fungi. We have to go deeper, in fact, even than the bacteria. We actually have to go down before even life had evolved, down in this strange, cloudy, nebulous area. And we have to look at the basic building blocks of life itself, things which came into creation before the solar system was even formed. And so when we consider about coming to the human condition, we're talking all the time about building blocks, things to build upon. What do we actually need then to form life in itself? Well, I have here the recipe book, The Recipe for Life. And I open it, and what we're going to do is ask for some assistance, because I can't do this just by myself. Now, I wonder if perhaps Mr. Ali Bongo could come and assist. Welcome. Right. Let me check again. Now, to make certain things, we're going to need some carbon. We're going to need as much carbon as would be needed for the leads of 900 pencils. Please, could we start? Excellent. Straight in there, please. All right. We're going to need enough iron to make a nail. Please add. We're certainly going to need some sulfur. Could that go in? Sodium and chlorine, as usual. Please add. Thank you. Essential for life, calcium and phosphorus. There we go. Tad of magnesium. Now, oxygen essential. Enough to fill a real London double-decker bus. In it goes. And a few more gases. Let's have some nitrogen, and I think we'll have some hydrogen as well. Splendid. Right. Let's close the thing. And I think we better add something. Okay. Up. Oh. Now look at this. Look, other way, other way. Oh, these machines are tricky. There we go. Right, we have some of the best electronics in the world here, and I will do a little bit of adjustment to it. Not too much. Ali, it's not quite enough. Nope. Some magic from you. Magic. Please, would you oblige us?
Right, abracadabra!
I should have done it.
I think so. Right. Let's see what's happened.